Hey guys, hope you're well, hope you're having a good day. Let me show you a power cable that nearly got hit by Surf Coast Shire when they put their signs in. So have a look at this. So we're out in Torquay today. There's a power cable crossing the road. It crosses the road there. The orange is power. It's about a meter deep. Now it is luckily nice and deep. That's why no one's been killed or hurt. 800 deep there. 700 deep and right there. See that? Right there where they've put their signpost. What's the sign for? No stand in. So they're telling everyone not to park there, which is good, but they nearly hit the power. Power keeps going through there, and goes over to that power pit. So let's go back this angle. See the power pit there? Like, you got, I mean, you got a light pole right there, power pit just there, and the power cable goes straight out that way there. So it's not as if they don't know there's power here. You can see this power here because there's a light pole here. But when they put the sign in, and actually looking at the sign now, it doesn't actually look that old. Yeah. I don't know when they put the sign in, but guys, Surf Coast Shire, boys, before you put your signs in, look, you might have dug by hand and then you'll be fine. But if you are using machinery to put your signs in, please just be careful. This cable was on dial before you dig. On the dial for the request, so you would have got the plans, you would have seen the plans, would have had the power cable on it. Please, before you do any digging, make sure you know where your power cables are. There's no point digging, taking risks, and not going home tonight. Really, the work's not worth it. As I said, you might have dug by hand and you might be a fine, but if you're using machinery, always make sure you know where the plan, know where the cables are first. Do a dial for the request, get your plans, have a look at them. Double check if there's anything in the area, get a locator out. Call someone like myself or anyone else in the area to come out and tell you where the power cables are. Guys, take care, please. Be careful out there. All right. In the meantime, I hope you're all well. Hope everyone else is having a good day, and we'll talk soon. Bye.